I put the new 4G's on the G. I trap into the bloody bottoms is underneath. Cause all my got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my G. I remember hitting them all with the whole team.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Keela back with another video. So today I have a special guest.
Hi y'all, it's Damo.
And today we're gonna be trying the KFC donut chicken sandwich. Now I've been seeing a lot of people do these videos. So we're gonna test it out and see, you know, if it's really good. If they really hyping it up, you know, or if it's not. So I'm gonna open it. Ooh. It's like a lot of glaze on the bottom.
Definitely a lot of glaze. Maybe I'll take the sandwich before I eat it.
Girl, you gotta eat it as a sandwich. I got some potato wedges too. Dang, I feel like I need to roll my sleeves up.
Right. Like, it's gonna be real messy. What's going on? Alright, I'm gonna try it. Y'all, this is definitely a messy.
What it tastes like?
I don't know. Like, it's not bad though. It's good. It's just a weird combination. Like, you got dessert and dinner together.
Right. I don't know.
It's not bad. It's not bad though.
I feel like I need to take another bite. Ooh, yeah, drippy.
I'd rather have my chicken and stuff separate, but it's not a bad little combo. Mm.
It's decent. It's all right.
It's all right.
It's nothing major.
It ain't Popeye's chicken sandwich, really.
No, it's not. But it's okay. I don't know. The flavor combination is a little weird. It's a little weird.
But they put so much glaze, it'd be better.
Like, I don't know if I really taste the chicken. Like,
you
I don't know.
You taste my donut.
Yeah, the donut.
Like, they should have cut the donut in half and put it like that.
There's
a lot of glaze.
Yeah, it is a lot of glaze. Like, it's all on my hands.
It's real, real messy. So when you do this, make sure you got your hands in the towel. It's real messy.
I think the Popeye's chicken sandwich is better. Honestly, I'm gonna go to the gym after this.
Definitely might have your stomach hurt. That donut. What made them come up with this?
I don't know, honestly. Like, who would just think to put like a chicken sandwich on a donut?
On a donut. By the way, I don't even like KFC chicken.
I don't really eat KFC either. I eat Popeyes before I eat KFC.
Not these potato wedges. They baby.
I feel like I can't even bite this. Like,
you're gonna be real sticky.
I don't know if I'm a fan.
And they could have fried their chicken a little longer.
Yeah.
So they're all crispy. It could just be the one that we went to too, though.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm a fan. I'm gonna eat it because I'm hungry, though. Okay.
And we just paid our money for it, so.
Yeah, for sure. But what would you rate it on a scale of 1 to 10?
I give it a 7.
7?
Yeah, I don't like all the glaze that's on it. It's a weird combination, too. But they're pretty good together. This KFC should have fried it a little harder.
I would say like a 5 or a 6. I don't know. It's not hitting for me.
But it's okay though. It's something different. If you like chicken and waffles, then this might be for you though. If you eat your chicken and waffles together.
No, because I like chicken and waffles, and this ain't all that. Well,
if you like dessert and dinner together, this fattening. If you're trying to
this
lose
one
weight,
girl was saying like
don't eat
sweet and salty.
Yeah.
But I feel like it's more just sweet, honestly. Like you could barely taste the chicken. You could barely taste the chicken. Like you just taste the donut.
It's so messy. It's so sticky, but I don't like this.
Like, what kind of donuts are these? They put all these glaze on here.
All these glaze. I was doing that part.
Yeah. I don't know. I mean, it's all right. I wouldn't buy it again. Definitely not.
It ain't worth the money.
How much was it, like, five something?
Yeah, I think it was like $5.99.
Yeah. Something like that. Mm. Just go to Popeye's.
I love Popeye's on my sandwich. $3.99. Yeah. And it's worth it. Because this gonna have your stomach hurting.
It's like all over my hands. Like, oh my gosh.
It's too much.
It really is.
Now I gotta eat a salad later. Because...
A salad.
It's messing up my diet.
Girl, what diet?
Definitely if you're trying to lose weight though, don't eat this.
Yeah, I shouldn't be eating this. I just did it for the video though. I did it for YouTube. I'm gonna be back on my diet after this. So, a little cheat thing, you know.
We should have picked a different cheat day, not this.
But I have to do my video. Somebody told me next that we should try the Wendy's breakfast.
I ain't no breakfast person like that.
It's like a, I think it's like a chicken biscuit.
There's just one in the box.
I think it's like a chicken biscuit.
Okay, it might be good.
I don't know. Let us know if y'all want us to try it. Okay, well, we're gonna end this video. Thank y'all for watching. Let me know if you want me to try any other foods or any other video suggestions, period. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And go follow me on all my social medias. And stay tuned for more content. See y'all in the next video.